What is the Export-Import Bank? A failed federal agency so riddled with fraud it's been called a petri dish of corruption and graft. Corporate welfare at its worst, the bank spends billions of tax dollars supporting a handful of giant corporations. Why does Congressman Buddy Carter support it? Republican leaders, Bush, Walker, Rubio, Cruz, Paul, all want to eliminate it. Tell Congressman Carter to join conservatives and end the Export-Import Bank.